done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No one's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me strong. I won't go back, but trust me, you gon' hold that.
Halls, and I'm back with another video. Now today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make an intro on Android, on mobile, doesn't matter.
Amazing!
This is how you make an intro. So first, what I want you guys to do, I want you guys to go ahead and go to the Play Store, type in Intro Maker. Now, this does show you intros that you could use, but you would have to edit it yourself. So once you get on the app, you know, click around, look through here, have some popular ones. I'm just going to choose a random one. Some of them, when you see them locked, that means you would have to pay for them. I'm not doing all that. So, after that, I'm going to choose a random one. You hit download. I need a tutorial. Alright, after do that, you just... Alright, see what's going on. I'm gonna go ahead, change the title to whatever you exactly want it to be. I'm gonna go ahead and put my channel name. Alright, I'll do that. Pretty good. Oh crap, I have to save it. Okay, just put your channel name. Anything you want to put here is up to you. It doesn't really have to be a channel name. And then, for this one, you can either say something about yourself, say like the video, something like that. I don't know, I'm going to say like the video. Alright. After I put that, hold on, I'm going to make it a little bigger. You could go ahead, like animate it, you know. But then if you want to change the color a little bit, could do that. This is like a little weird way. Yep, I would think I would choose that to that. After I do that, hold on, I want to go ahead and edit this too. Alright, I'm gonna make it, whoa, that looks good. Slide down, yeah. Alright, so you could just do that. After that, you do have the option to add stickers on here. Whether you want to install this, you can install that, put that at the top corner, or you can install this, anything you choose. They have plenty of different features you could use. Make it small, I guess. Okay. They have plenty. Just browse through. The ones that's locked, that you see a keychain lock, those you would have to pay extra for, and I don't think anybody want to do that. Well, unless it's really worth it. Can't really find anything you really like, then go ahead. After I do that, you want to go ahead, go on music. That looks pretty good. After you do that, you're basically done. So yeah, guys, this is really easy how to make an intro. For more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like the video, try to get me to 100 subscribers by a month. I know we could do this. Try to support me. Other than that, peace. Got one last thing. After that, you just press the check mark, and then it's gonna load. And then after that, it should pretty much be done all the way to your gallery. If you guys like the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and leave a like on the video, because everybody know I'm lit. Sheesh!